sawmill to, yeah, got a thick apple slab here, but it just cracked all as can be. And I got my thick turning block on the sycamore. It's got Spalding on it. It's all cracked. So I'm just going to saw and get as many 1-inch boards and also have a sassafras block. As many 1-inch boards as possible. Work on the sassafras first. See, we had a bird. Nice board. Get it. One left. Not bad. Got cracks in it. Got a crack here. We'll see what we can salvage out of it. I got some quarter sawn grain there. Kind of find out how deep that goes. Really nice grain there. How deep the crack goes. Should be able to get one more of that. And then we'll work on fixing them. Ooh. Yeah. Well, I got some good stuff out of it. course on green there. See any side cracks. That's a good board. Everything looks good on that one too. But not least is the apple slab. It's kind of warped and it's all cracked in the middle, so we're going to see if we can make some boards out of it. Nice spalted apple there. Should be able to get one more before the crack and the back stops. Hope. Yep. Oh yeah, pretty stuff. Now you got that crack. I'll flip it over and we'll avoid that. Probably can't salvage anything there. Apple boards. We'll be able to get one more at least. Nice. That's a crack in that one. I don't know if I can get anything out of that or not. Pretty stuff. It's all cracked. Yeah, that's a shame. Get some pin blanks out of it, maybe. Maybe cut it from that side. Get a little bit out of it. Okay, here's my Magnetar moisture meter. Look it up in the book. Sassafras is 46, specific gravity. And these are all below 12. Nice. Okay, check out the sycamore, which is 0.49. The solid. And these are below 12 too, not 10. That's good. Now the apple does not really always go like 0.75 around Hickory and Osage. It's pretty dense. The apple again is below 12. So that's the advantage of sawing. That was a little higher there. 14. Ooh, 19 there. Let me check another spot here. Yeah, most of it's below 12. So that's all good to go.